What's up, everybody? Welcome back to another episode of Patch Outdoors. In today's video, this is the high school tournament on Lake James. But before I say anything about it, we've hit a really, really big milestone on YouTube. I'm so thankful for each and every single one of y'all that have hit the subscribe button or have just watched my videos. We recently hit 1,000 subscribers. It's my first real big milestone, and I can't thank y'all enough for it. It obviously wouldn't be possible without y'all, and so I just appreciate each and every single one of y'all. But, like I was saying, this is the high school tournament, Home Lake, first one of the year. This should be the second, but the first one did get postponed. It was on High Rock, and it's going to be, it's going to be like the next three videos. It's one of them, but, this one's on Lake James. And this was a pretty good one. We did get a top five finish. So I wouldn't leave a video anytime. It's a really good video. As you're gonna see, it's gonna be a tough. It's a grinder tournament, and we grinded it out, and it paid off. So I hope y'all end up enjoying this video. If you do, make sure you hit that like button, hit the subscribe button.
Good one.
Easy.
Yeah. Top right side. Go to the right side.
You sure?
Yes, I'm sure.
Okay. Easy. Easy does it. Easy does it. Easy does it, man. Easy does
it. Hold on. That's why we come here, baby.
Wanna came, son. Good job, buddy. Good job,
thank
buddy.
You.
Hey, good job.
Thank you, Jesus.
Oh, on fun. Sorry. It's a good fish.
Yeah.
It's number five. I got you.
Thank you.
Good job, guys.
Appreciate it.
Good job.
Oh yeah, I'm fine with it. Wasn't as fast and furious as last time on James, but yeah, freaking. Oh, there's one. Good one, Ty. Ty, get ready, do something.
Where's he coming?
I don't know. No.
It's all good. Just catch another one, Brady. He's like, you just let him make it.
I couldn't do nothing with him.
Little.
Little, but it's okay. Still very new. Thank you.
I'm going to put number 6 on here because we hope to get rid of him.
Yep.
Good job, buddy.
Thank you.
If not, you'll just be number 5.
Oh, one eye bandit.
Keep him on the other side, too.
Alright.
We should
keep him. Shit. He's lost all
mine. You never.
You can leave all of it out there, too. That's not rude. Got him.
Got one in his hand.
Oh, that's a good one. Hey, that's a good, freaking good job.
Yeah, yeah.
Heck yeah, dude. I told you about that jig. Now, where did I put that hook?
Is that a keeper?
Yeah, that's a keeper.
Let me check in right now. I think he is.
Yeah.
But don't.
Man, that's a keeper all day. No.
Good job, man.
Hang on now. I'm in the boat yet. Oh my God. Wow. It's another short. Yeah.
I think so. Let's check.
Well, we can have 2 shorts.
Yeah.
It's not a bad short to have.
Really. 2 short.
Yeah. How many is it? 3?
4.
Yeah, 4 with 2 shorts. Hey, sometimes a short though weighs more than a short.
Yeah. Was he a keeper?
I didn't look like it. Probably not. Borderline.
Caught a bunch of fish off his dock.
Yeah.
The two keepers that we have aren't bad fish. He'll call the short. Maybe not. Yeah.
In that well, where
yeah. Oh, yeah, Shimano.
You see what I'm saying? I'm there.
Yeah.
Hey, Craig.
Okay. Well, is that the fish you've seen?
Yeah.
Spin real fast.
Yeah.
Just come right through them like that.
Hey, Braden.
Right there, 20 foot.
Big one. Yeah. Big one.
Oh my God.
Please, Lord. Top, please. Yes!
Yes!
Yes! I love pan optics. Yes. Yes, sir. It's a 2.5.
2.5.
It's a good one.
I told you.
Yes.
I told you, dude.
How are they just sitting there?
So as you guys saw, we have 5 fish in the boat so far, and we had a pretty hot morning in the first spot and the second spot, and after that, it was dead. We knew from practice, we knew that's what it was going to be like, and we knew that first couple hours was crucial, but unfortunately they did have a fog delay for about an hour, so we missed the first hour of it, but we still ended up capitalizing on the first, or the last 2 hours, and then, as you saw, I just called that the bigger one, it ends up weighing 311, and we're just going to stick it out with this the rest of the day, fishing panoptics, fishing deep. See what happens here shortly. Weigh-in's about to show up, so just giving y'all a little update. Yeah.
We fish, would not let up at all.
Please be a keeper.
You'll take care of him. You'll pull that out of
the boat. Tom.
I know.
Really or really not?
Maybe. Yeah. I'm fine with that. I don't even know if there's fish in it. I just see a huge bait ball.
All right, I know we're gonna get the way of big fish because I saw a picture of it earlier. This is
Gilman's. Want me to get him?
Imagine actually catching.
Want me to? He's 215.
Probably.
I'm still trying that.
It's good when you gotta have a full tank.
Guess what I call him, Zach?
What?
Yes.
It's first one downhill.
Ramsey?
First thing. First fish.
Gosh.
Yeah, it goes downhill quick.
Yeah. You go back in there?
Here he is, boys.
We had one smaller than this one, but we caught him like 10 minutes ago.
You can get around the top, bro.
And this one's. This is the one that killed us.
That killed us.
Baby.
Monster. Hang on, Ty. Let me get more water.
It's probably good. It's probably
good.
Go under the boat.
What?
Yeah,
that's
like huge.
Oh.
I can't believe you got that. Five. Oh, yeah, just pinch. Burst down on the end of it.
How's it going?
Come on through, man.
So yeah, somebody rescued Hunter. Somebody rescued Hunter's hat, returned it to us. Todd said, I'm gonna wear it till somebody claims it. So there we go. David County got two, Landon and Hunter.
29.
2.93.
Take that one, and I'll put the rest in the other bag.
There you go.
Okay.
All right, we're going to weigh a big one from McDowell County team, Braden and Ty, just to check. It's going to be pretty close. 311.
Is that what I got out there?
That's still a good fish. All right, got our second limit of the day. McGough County team, I think, did real well last time we were here. Looks like they're going to do pretty well today. Hey, somebody left their bag here. 825, 8.25, new leaders in the clubhouse. Fourth place, Ty Allison and Braden Padgett, 8.25. Two Academy gift cards for y'all, one each. Fourth place plaques. Please look at Brian there, let him get your picture. I know it's hard to get everybody together when it's over with, so I'm getting you early this year. All right, so what was different between last spring and now? What made it so much tougher?
The fish bit. Yeah, thank you. A lot better last spring. Well, we caught six fish in total, and they were all on different baits, besides three of them.
Yeah, it was a rough day. We only caught six fish, like you said, and we lost a couple and couldn't.
Still, fourth place isn't a bad day on your home water. You got a short drive home, and we'll see you at High Rock in a couple weeks. Thank you. Appreciate it.
Well, guys, that's going to be it for today's video. Hope you ended up enjoying that one. We ended up being fourth, so not bad for the first one. For this first one, we were hoping to get a top five, and that's exactly what we got. So I'm proud of that. I'm happy for that. It's a good start. Last year on our first one, we were 11th. So, and we missed the top two, which goes to the Nationals by 7 points. And that's fourth from 11th is 7 points. So, if we can just keep up, stay in the top 10 about every tournament, and they drop your lowest two. So, if you stay in the top 10 for the 4 out of 6 tournaments, then you have a good shot at going Nationals. So, that's the goal this year. We made it to the States, which state tournament is not hard at all to get in. But Nationals is a little bit trickier than States. But hope you ended up enjoying it. But before I let you go, I'll go ahead and show you what we got for getting fourth place. So let's do that real quick. Here it is, guys. We got the fourth place, Lake James. That's the date, not everything. And then we got a $30 Academy gift card. So can't complain about that. Good finish for the first one. And so yeah, guys, that's going to be it for today's video. Hope y'all ended up enjoying it. If you did, make sure to hit that like button, hit the subscribe button, and I'll see you next time on Padgett Outdoors.